Step on it! We got bonies on our tail!
Ezekiel went to the Valley of Bones. And the Lord said to him, "Can these bones live?" And Ezekiel said, "O Lord, they will obey your commands." And that's how you do it.
Thank you for rescuing me, friends.
You're welcome, Father. But we still need to get you into the Vatican Library.
All right, team. Give me some options.
Rome's sealed tighter than a virgin's buttocks. Sorry, Padre. Wheels are out. Hellfire, what about wings?
No way! It's like the annual Octanian Raider convention up there.
Toyline Hellfire is correct. Unless Vesuvius were to erupt, enemy control of the airspace will remain absolute.
Yes! Yes! That's it! But we'll use Vesuvius, just like in 2010, when they used HARP to trigger that volcano in Iceland and brought down all air traffic in Europe to stop the Illuminati from getting out of Belgium!
Ridiculous! The HARP is the High Frequency Active Auroral Research Program. It is not an earthquake machine.
Yeah, well, that's what they want you to think.
Nonsense! I would know about such a device.
Actually, it is an earthquake machine.
Verdumpt!
Wait, I'm right? Yes! I knew it!
And now he'll never shut up. Thanks.
We called it Project Rock and Roll. A powerful experimental weapon designed to provoke seismic activity. It hasn't been used in years. But I've got the access codes.
But sir, the targeting system is down. We need to manually place beacons to realign the satellite.
Then the team just won an all-expenses-paid trip to beautiful Pompeii.
It's crazy. It's impossible. I love it. Let's do it.
Sam, I need the team to place 8 beacons. I've uploaded the target locations to your Nitrix app.
Okay, guys. All we need to do is take these doodads to their designated locations. Rodriguez, you go north. Kenny, west. Jones, do the stadium. I'll take care of the south. And you know the drill. Last one back pays for drinks tonight.
Yep. On it. Moving out.
I'll be in the car.
Hey, Hellfire. What's it like being on the ground again?
Kind of boring.
Why do I keep running into locked doors?
Bad luck. You're always going the wrong way?
Doors hate you?
Increase security in war zones?
Am I the only one who knows you shouldn't answer a rhetorical question?
No, sir, I... Oh.
Guess what I found?
More rhetorical questions?
Ah! I got a bone to pick with you. All clear. That was me killing a clear, by the way.
See, rookie, that's how you do a one-liner.
And he didn't even lose his shoe. Hey, Hellfire, is it true about you and Sam?
Is what true?
You did it in a helicopter while fighting off harpies over Beijing?
Don't be stupid, Rodriguez.
Hey, it's just what I heard.
There were no harpies in Beijing, you moron. You believe everything you're told?
Sorry.
Rodriguez, shut up. It's worth nosebleed or something I should look into.
First, way ahead of you suckers.
Ah! Bacon set. Bacon. Bacon? I shouldn't have skipped breakfast. Is that a wizard lizard or a lizard wizard? See you later, Magic Gator.
Sam, I'm heading into Rome with Father Mikhail. We'll stay put until Project Rock and Roll goes live, and then we'll push for the Vatican.
Copy that. Good luck, guys.
Approaching target area. Looks suspiciously quiet. Made enemy contact. Lots of it.
Remember, Kitty, shoot him in the back.
Yes, sir. Back shooting commencing.
Sorry, I'm on duty. I can't get hammered.
Thank you.
line set, heading for the stadium.
You know, this place would be kind of nice if it weren't for all the monsters.
Like, This looks awesome. What's it do?
I believe the artifact was part of the Syrian's research into the properties of time and may have a time dilation effect.
So could I use it?
In theory, but you must first return it for study.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could bring it back.
Or you could use it.
Well, thank you, Professor.
Shut up, dumped.
Beacon 2 set. Ready to... Hold on. I need to hand out some bullets. Pinpoint is bacon. Beacon.
Yes, it's in the amphitheater, but it seems to be mobile.
I'll check it out.
I'm done as well. I can help you.
Negative. I got this. Kenny, you get out of here. I'm gonna cut you into little pieces. I hope you enjoyed that meal, because it sure as hell is gonna be your last. Just killed? I'll have to call him, tell him some damn alien killed Tom. It'll ask me, what'd you do, Sam? And I'll say, I stuck this beacon right through that bastard alien skull. Do you think that'll make him feel better? Let's find out together.
Sam, what's happening?
Keep losing your signal. There's too much interference.
All beacons are placed and primed.
But we haven't cleared the perimeter. Just a minute to reach the minimum of safe distance.
We are not outside the target area.
We got confirmation from the ground. Engage the HARP array.
Sir, I'm not sure that's what Stone meant. Sam, please repeat. We're getting a lot of interference.
I repeat. We
have cleared the perimeter.
We can't hesitate. Stone's a soldier. He knows the risks.
Sir.
Energize. That's an order.
Confirmed. We have clearance from General Brand. Engaging HARP. Project Rock and Roll is a go.
Oh, crap.